Right now, many Rhode Islanders are struggling to pay their rent.
Everything's going up, cost of living. Like, how do you expect people to live?
Now, a controversial bill looks to cap costs.
There has to be a balance.
But some say the proposed law could make the crisis worse.
These policies deter investment in building.
Could rent control come to Providence? Target 12's housing crisis coverage continues Monday on 12 News at 5.